Eat just one spice to shrink prostate naturally. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Health Solutions, where your well-being is our top priority. Today, we're exploring a topic that is essential for many people, naturally shrinking an enlarged prostate. Why focus on the prostate? It's a small gland that has a significant impact on men's health, especially as they get older. Imagine this, a walnut-sized gland causing discomfort and anxiety for millions around the world. But here's the good news. Nature has given us powerful remedies right in our kitchens. Did you know that certain spices can not only enhance the flavor of your dishes, but also improve prostate health? Yes, that's correct. In this video, we'll introduce 8 amazing spices that are not just culinary delights, but also effective in managing and reducing an enlarged prostate. And guess what? The number 1 and 2 spices on our list are a game changer, widely recognized for its effectiveness. But more on that later as we build up to this superstar spice. 1. Pygium. Pygium is an herbal remedy derived from the bark of the African plum tree, Prunus africana. It has been traditionally used to treat symptoms of an enlarged prostate, also known as benign prostatic hyperplasia, BPH. Pygium contains various bioactive compounds, including phytosterols, which play a crucial role in its therapeutic effects. One of the primary benefits of pygium is its ability to reduce inflammation and swelling in the prostate gland. By inhibiting the production of inflammatory compounds, pygium helps alleviate the discomfort associated with BPH. Pygium is also known to improve urinary function. It helps relieve common symptoms of BPH such as frequent urination, especially at night, difficulty starting and maintaining urination, weak urine flow, and the sensation of incomplete bladder emptying. These improvements are due to pygium's ability to reduce the size of the prostate and improve the elasticity of the bladder muscles, allowing for better urine flow and bladder control. Additionally, pygium may help balance hormone levels, particularly by reducing the levels of dehydrotestosterone, DHT, a hormone that can contribute to prostate enlargement. By managing DHT levels, pygium helps prevent further growth of the prostate and the worsening of BPH symptoms. Incorporating pygium into your regimen is usually done through supplements, as it is available in various forms, including capsules, tablets, and extracts. Before starting pygium, it's important to consult with a healthcare provider to determine the appropriate dosage and ensure it doesn't interact with other medications you may be taking. Overall, pygium is a valuable herbal remedy for those dealing with an enlarged prostate, providing relief from symptoms and supporting better urinary function and prostate health. 2. Cinnamon. Cinnamon, renowned for its sweet and aromatic flavor, offers more than just culinary delight. It possesses powerful anti-inflammatory properties that are beneficial for prostate health. Chronic inflammation is often linked to prostate enlargement, and cinnamon works to reduce this inflammation. By reducing inflammation, cinnamon helps alleviate discomfort and symptoms associated with an enlarged prostate. Cinnamon also aids in regulating blood sugar levels, which is crucial because diabetes can increase the risk of prostate issues. Incorporating cinnamon into your diet not only enhances the taste of your meals, but also actively contributes to prostate health. These attributes make cinnamon a versatile spice that supports efforts to manage and potentially reduce the size of an enlarged prostate. 3. Turmeric. Turmeric, known for its bright yellow color, is not just a staple in the kitchen, but a powerhouse of health benefits. Curcumin, the active ingredient in turmeric, acts as a potent anti-inflammatory and antioxidant compound. It plays a significant role in reducing inflammation in the prostate gland, which is crucial for managing an enlarged prostate. Studies suggest that curcumin can help in preventing prostate cancer and reducing the growth of existing cancer cells. Regular consumption of turmeric in your diet can potentially alleviate symptoms associated with an enlarged prostate. Incorporating turmeric into your daily meals not only adds flavor, but also provides a protective shield for your prostate health. These properties make turmeric a valuable addition to a prostate-healthy diet regimen. 4. Ginger. This pungent root, famous for its distinctive flavor, is also a potent anti-inflammatory and antioxidant. Ginger contains bioactive compounds like gingerol, which contribute to its powerful medicinal properties. These compounds help reduce inflammation throughout the body, including in the prostate gland. Studies have shown that ginger can reduce prostate size and alleviate symptoms associated with an enlarged prostate. It's particularly effective in easing urinary symptoms, such as frequent urination, difficulty starting and maintaining a steady stream, and incomplete bladder emptying. By reducing inflammation and improving urinary function, ginger can provide significant relief for those suffering from benign prostatic hyperplasia, BPH. Additionally, ginger's immune-boosting properties make it a valuable ally in maintaining overall prostate health. It helps the body fight off infections and toxins, which can otherwise contribute to prostate problems. Ginger's antioxidant properties also play a role in protecting the prostate cells from oxidative stress and damage, which can lead to further complication. Incorporating ginger into your diet is easy and versatile. You can add it to teas, soups, stir-fries, or smoothies, or even consume it in supplement form. By doing so, you're not only enhancing the flavor of your meals, but also actively promoting the health of your prostate. 5. Cayenne pepper. If you love a bit of heat in your food, here's more reason to indulge. Cayenne pepper contains capsaicin, a compound that not only gives it its fiery taste, but also benefits the prostate. Capsaicin has been shown to target prostate cancer cells and reduce their growth. Studies indicate that capsaicin can induce apoptosis, or programmed cell death, in prostate cancer cells, helping to prevent the spread of the disease. Additionally, capsaicin improves blood flow, which is vital for a healthy prostate. Enhanced blood circulation ensures that the prostate receives adequate nutrients and oxygen, promoting overall prostate health. By adding a dash of cayenne pepper to your meals, you're not only bringing a zesty flavor, but also reaping a host of health benefits. Incorporating cayenne pepper into your diet can be as simple as sprinkling it on your dishes, adding it to sauces, or mixing it into marinades. This spice not only spices up your meals, but also provides protective and therapeutic effects for your prostate. 6. Garlics. Known for its distinct flavor, garlic is a powerhouse of health benefits. It contains allicin, a compound with potent cancer-fighting properties. Allicin has been shown to help reduce prostate enlargement by inhibiting the growth of abnormal prostate cells. Regular consumption of garlic can alleviate urinary problems associated with an enlarged prostate, such as frequent urination, difficulty starting urination, and incomplete bladder emptying. Regular consumption of garlic can alleviate urinary problems associated with an enlarged prostate, such as frequent urination, difficulty starting urination, and incomplete bladder emptying. Garlic's anti-inflammatory and antimicrobial properties also help reduce inflammation and prevent infections, which can exacerbate prostate issues. Additionally, its immune-boosting properties provide an overall health advantage, helping the body fend off various diseases and maintain optimal health. Incorporating garlic into your diet can be as simple as adding it to sauces, soups, stir-fries, or salad dressings. By making garlic a regular part of your meals, you're not only enhancing the flavor, but also actively contributing to the health of your prostate. 7. Stinging nettle. Stinging nettle, or Urtica dioica, is a perennial flowering plant native to Europe, Asia, and North America. Despite its notorious reputation for causing skin irritation upon contact with its hairs, stinging nettle has been valued for centuries for its medicinal properties, particularly in treating prostate-related issues. Stinging nettle is often used in combination with saw palmetto to manage symptoms associated with benign prostatic hyperplasia, BPH, also known as an enlarged prostate. The leaves and roots of stinging nettle contain bioactive compounds, such as lignans, phenols, and sterols, which contribute to its therapeutic effects. These compounds are believed to help reduce inflammation and modulate hormones, specifically by interfering with the production of dehydrotestosterone, DHT, a hormone implicated in prostate enlargement. Studies have shown that stinging nettle can improve urinary symptoms associated with BPH, such as frequent urination, incomplete bladder, emptying, and weak urine flow. It achieves this by promoting better urinary function and reducing the size of the prostate gland. In combination with saw palmetto, another herbal remedy known for its prostate health benefits, stinging nettle may enhance the efficacy of treatment for BPH. Saw palmetto inhibits the conversion of testosterone to DHT, complementing stinging nettle's anti-inflammatory and hormonal balancing effect. Stinging nettle is commonly consumed as a tea, extract, or supplement. It can also be used topically in creams or ointments for conditions like arthritis or skin irritation, though its primary use for prostate health is internal consumption. Before starting stinging nettle or any herbal remedy, it's essential to consult with a healthcare provider, especially if you have existing health conditions or are taking medications. They can provide guidance on dosage and potential interactions to ensure safe and effective use. 8. Saw palmetto. Taking the lead as the top herb for prostate health is saw palmetto. While not traditionally a spice, it's a potent botanical that has been used for centuries to address various health issues, particularly those related to the prostate. The unique compounds found in saw palmetto have demonstrated impressive effectiveness in alleviating symptoms associated with an enlarged prostate. It functions by disrupting the conversion of testosterone into dehydrotestosterone, DHT, a hormone implicated in prostate enlargement. This characteristic makes saw palmetto a valuable tool in managing benign prostatic hyperplasia, BPH, a common condition in aging men. Research indicates that regular use of saw palmetto can result in reduced urinary frequency, improved urinary flow, and enhanced overall quality of life for individuals with an enlarged prostate. Incorporating saw palmetto into your daily routine, whether through supplements or dietary intake, can offer significant relief from prostate issues. It's highly regarded not only for its efficacy, but also for its minimal side effects compared to conventional medications. Saw palmetto serves as a testament to nature's ability to provide effective solutions for our health challenges. Thank you for tuning in to Health Solutions. If you found this information valuable, please give us a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more health insights. Stay well informed and healthy, and we look forward to seeing you in our next video.